Hi, in this video, I'm going to show you how to create a custom map style on MapTiler Cloud and then use it in MapTiler Server. This is really useful if you need to self-host your application, but you would like to have one of the great map styles from the cloud service, like a dark mode or satellite base map. Go to MapTiler Cloud and click on the New Map button. Select which map style you want to customize and click on the Customize button. Edit the map, then save and name it. Now, download the map style. To be able to use this map style in the MapTiler server, you have to change the URL references in the style JSON. Unzip the style and open the style.json file. Replace the URL on MapTiler Planet with #MapTiler-OpenMapTiles and replace the glyph URL simply with #. Zip the files and put them into the MapTiler server admin interface. Click Rescan and you should be able to see your map style. In the preview, you can see that the map is now available. You should see Zurich here, but I have Lagos as I have loaded a tile set for Nigeria to my server. If you want to know how to download data for other areas, check out the other videos linked in the description below. This map can now be embedded into your front-end applications via the embeddable viewer, vector styles, or raster styles. If you'd like to see more videos like this, let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and like this video. Bye for now!